Did you know that there are fire breathers 10 times more dangerous than dragons? The biggest fire breathers on Earth are giant mountains that sleep peacefully for a very long time and then suddenly spit huge fireworks into the air. The fire mountains are called volcanoes. But why do volcanoes spit fire? Because they have heartburn? No! The Earth is made up of three layers. Deep down in the center of the Earth, it is very, very hot. So hot that it turns rocks into liquid goop. That goop is called magma. But how do volcanoes breathe fire? Are volcanoes actually just dragons having a bad day? No! In certain places, the top layer of the Earth is so thin that the molten stone goop can shoot out from the center of the Earth. It's like when you open a bottle of champagne. First there's a fountain, followed by water spilling out of the top. A volcanic eruption is the same. First there's a jet of fire, followed by a red-hot liquid which runs down the side of the fiery mountain. This liquid is called lava. Also, in some places there are holes in the earth so hot you can grill a sausage over them. So now you know why volcanoes spit fire. Any more questions?